Welcome to Islamophobia Watch. We monitor the way global jihad is using the Islamophobia propaganda to confuse the people of the free world and destroy freedom of speech. We research, monitor, document and report. You make up your mind. Now for some curious news that came out of Saudi Arabia this week. The government of Saudi Arabia has now officially jumped on the Islamophobia bandwagon. Perhaps because they see how well this propaganda is working, the Saudis have now asked the United Nations to start eliminating Islamophobia. Yes, to eliminate. In light of this, it behooves us to take a look at how Saudi Arabia itself is ranking when it comes to human rights. In Saudi Arabia, there is a law in place since 2007 that will prosecute individuals who use the internet to spread racism and hatred. The fines are up to 1 year in jail, over $130,000 in fines, or both. What can we say, except that the Saudis have once again proven what we have been saying for a long time. Muslims are shameless. The Saudis are one of the worst violators of human rights in the world. It is safe to say that there is no religious freedom in Saudi Arabia whatsoever. In the link below you can read the 2018 report of the State Department. It basically says that Saudi Arabia is governed by Sharia law. Sharia law means Islamic supremacy. Muslims have all the rights. The infidel has the right to put up with being treated like a dog, or worse. And yet these same people now shamelessly insist on the United Nations to start prosecuting and eliminating so-called Islamophobia around the world. We'll just leave it at that, and we'll let you decide what such shamelessness tells you about Muslims today.